The federal Liberals are proposing $25 billion in new spending to help Canadian businesses and workers make it through a COVID-19 winter, and vowing tens of billions more to help the country recover from the pandemic. The government's fall economic update, presented Monday, proposes to send extra child benefit payments to eligible families next year, as well as cash for skills training and to create new jobs. It includes a work-from-home tax break and new support for the tourism, live event, and other hard-hit sectors. For businesses, the government wants to bring the wage subsidy back to 75% of business payroll costs and extend the business rent subsidy at its current rate to mid-March. In other news, Ontario families can now apply for a $200 per child payment designed to help cover expenses related to education or childcare during the pandemic. The program is called Support for Learners, and parents or guardians can fill out an application through the Ontario government website.
I encourage eligible parents to visit right now at www.ontario.ca/support-for-learners and sign up right now for this financial support. Applications will remain open until January 15th, 2021, so I'm encouraging you all to sign up as soon as you can. The program is available to all eligible parents. If your child is in school or at home in childcare, it does not matter.
Ontario reported 1,746 new cases of COVID-19 on Monday and 8 more deaths. Ottawa Public Health reported 29 cases and 1 death. Taylor Blewett, Post Media.